Alright, hello everyone, welcome back. This is the Mocha here playing Dead Space 1 Remastered on the PS5. It's West! Oh! Oh no, West, no! Oh, shoots him in the West gut. These babies. All right, it's babies. They're not like the creepy babies from Dead Space 2, different babies. What? I killed you! Okay, that didn't do a lot of damage. Didn't leave your station up. Wow. I'm pretty sure it's gonna happen either way, if I was there or not. Oh, there we go. Text log. Oh, is this. Oh, medical. Duh. What am I thinking? Yeah, so this is probably for, like, you know, they, like, get really damaged. Love the spear thing. I was so good at it in the second one. Yeah! Stinking, baby! Shock pad.
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else.
Okay. Oh, I know where I am. I'm back at the main area. See, it's okay. See, is it? It used to be triangle. It's square now. Oh, keep moving, diddly do. Yeah. Give me it. Yeah. Did I just use a health pack? Gosh, dang it! See, that's what I'm talking about. I didn't need to use that health pack. Okay, this is not Dead Space. Madams. Switching it back. This is... Why? It's not... This is not Dead Space 1. I don't know. Let's try Dead Space 2. It's more like that. Okay. Oh my gosh. Ugh. Okay, let me just see here. Okay, so reload stasis pack. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. Maybe I'm playing on... No! Well, okay, you're out of shit, so I know. That's bad. Alright, let's plant the explosive! Use another thing, didn't I? Oh my gosh! Okay, it's... Okay, yeah, that's right. Wow. I gotta learn the buttons better. Shit.
Remember, when you reach the morgue, find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Okay, I think I'm doing it better now. What? Upgrade parts? What?
Security clearance required.
What does that even mean? I have an upgrade part for the plasma cutter?
Transmit to all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. He's seizing. Shit. Maybe I have some PHP left.
Okay. All right. I'm getting some stuff back now. Okay. Still. They showers?
Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. I need... Wait, where's that report from engineering? Here. just pulled something out of machinery.
Okay. Well, where do I freaking find the thing? So you remove the batteries, no power is being used on the circuit. Missing here. What am I missing? Ow, where, what, who, where, why? I don't see anything! I'm sitting in the light! Okay. Let's did it again! Have any spears? Does it? All these poor hospital people never even had a chance. Maybe they're at least unconscious. It's not already this. Let's not play with the lights off and behind me put. Yeah! Thank you. I wanna. Yeah. Yeah, it saves me. I will let us. Ooh, a large one pack. Yes, the West.
Mercer, it's Karen's kite. You were in surgery, so I left this with Warren. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Matthias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Security request retrieved.
You left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you will lock me in with them. Fuckers. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out.
Okay. Oh! Why, West? Why? I mean, that's gotta take some, that's some serious power to cut through the sternum. Okay. Alright. That's definitely some West. Ooh. Yeah, see, all women are. West, this is all new! To the morgue! I don't know what that just did, and I think it just took like 25 bullets away from me, so that's not good. My telekinesis sounds like a weird cat. See? It sounds like one of the creatures, the whatever. See? Or whatever, I don't know. Cool way to reload that gun. It's the captain. Hello, ahoy, sir. It's gonna need your back spine. Let me just hold on. Just give me a second. I'm trying to get this off of him. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, this is different. This is definitely different than the first game. Oh my gosh, yeah. I was just watching this happen through the window last time. What in the world? Oh boy. You should not be still alive, you punk. Ugh. Why don't they save him? I don't know. I can't. Oh, I took so many hits on that. I wish there was a way I could actually just... Oh. Thanks for your rig, Captain.
Isaac, what's your status? Have the Captain's rig.
Fuck me. Ugh. Transmitting codes now.
Okay.
Shot, Hammond. A flying one turned the Captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Again! Alright, I'm gonna have to use it. Probably just a single, just in case. That was a oopsie daisy on my part. God, man. Oh, wait. Oh, I can go that way now? Okay. You come with me. Thought I had one, but maybe I don't. That. Okay. Oh, jeez.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Yay.
Level 2 security clearance required.
I like how they did that with the lockers. Yeah. Really secure those dead bodies.
Clearance confirmed.
Yay, more nodes! Oh, what a west. Yay! I take the tram again! Woo! Woohoo! I don't know if this works like it does. I'm gonna test it out. Let me see here. Oh. Hydroponics! Engines! Hangar? Cargo? I don't know what that is. Barracks?
Flight deck tram control. Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Oh, they don't have the classic, like, eww! Chapter 3. Is it not chapter 3 yet? Oh, baby! You stinking baby! You take so much until you pop the things out! Well, I don't even need to go this way. I'm gonna... Oh, weird.
What?
Alright, well, let's just... I got some stuff, I think, now. I can buy or sell. What's in here? Wow, I've got a lot of pulse rifle ammo. Man, I can sell that. Yeah, I got a lot of pulse rifle ammo. Yeah, I'll take a little more of that. I'll take one of you. Cartridge. Maybe I should use this more often then. It's a proximity mine. I think I've been here before, but yeah, I'm gonna go in the bathroom.
Damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Ah, there's chapter 2 completed. Okay, chapter 3, course correction. This is totally, yeah, this is so much different. Oh my gosh. Okay, I think I'm gonna end it here because I usually stop at each chapter. So I'm gonna head back and find a save station real quick. And I think we will call it this. Okay, we're gonna go find this. Reorient myself! I don't know how to reorient myself, but whatever.
Hmm.
get so many credits. I want more than just credits. Wow, I tilted my head there for a second to look at it. I was like, oh, well, alright, I think that's the right way to look at it. Hoppable things over here. I'm grabbing everything. I don't care. I'm still getting used to the controls. Like, if I was playing this on the PS3, you'd better believe it, I'd be like expert, but man, on the PS5, it's so much different. I think I finally found my control bearings, though. Great. What am I doing? I'm trying to get to a safe point. What the? Oh, I don't even know what I'm doing. Okay. Entering vacuum. Okay, cool. All right. I am a little lost right now, I guess. Let's get some air real quick first.
Exiting zero gravity.
And then we'll go back out and see if I missed anything. But wow, okay. Definitely different. Like, way different.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
What? I don't know why I keep tilting my head. I have no idea why I keep doing that. Looks like I missed nothing. Excuse me, bro. You were. This was not a safe room! And it was so tight! I have not found a save point.
Warning. Orbital position compromised. Correct course immediately.
Save station! Yay! Ah! I remember engineering, yeah.
Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, still can't believe the Chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the Captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve.
Hey, looks like me!
We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Until those things came through the vents. Their faces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies, Liz's friends, old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel.
Oops.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Yeah, sure. Just keep working my butt off. Let's check the store. I need a bench. I need a West bench. Okay, I'm doing okay. I'm doing okay now. I've got 4 upgrade nodes, so yeah, I'm doing pretty good. A good amount of money. If I need ammo, I'll grab it. I'll probably grab... Oh, where... Okay, those are new. Okay, cool. Alright, pretty much fixed the entire ship. Roger that. Okay, we'll call here. Here's a safe station. Got it! Okay, cool. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. This has been Themoka here, playing Dead Space 1 Remastered. Hope you guys enjoyed. This is really exhilarating for me. This is not the same. It's not the same game. I'm remembering bits and pieces here, but, like, the way you get to them and, like, other different paths, totally different. Like, oh, man, it's good. I'm very satisfied. Love Dead Space Original. Loving this one. You guys, it's okay if you guys missed anything. Check me out over on YouTube. These will be up over there on my YouTube channel. The Mocha, pretty much. Check me out over there. And in the meantime, I will see you guys in the next one. I'll see you later.